When you buy a new filament, you get it wound on a plastic spool, which weighs between 200 and 250 grams. If all 3D printer users buy on average 5 kg of plastic filament per year, that results in consumption of almost 3 million kilograms of empty spools. Once we run out of filament, we have following options. Throw it in the mixed waste. Sort it into yellow container for plastic waste. Upcycle it into new product or reuse it. Reusing spool is the most effective way. It can save a lot of resources and energy. This is reason why I got in touch with Czech company EcoMB. This filament producer has its own reusing system. When your spool is empty, you can simply leave it at a collection point. When collection point has enough material, company arrive and pick it up. Later, they can rewind it again with a new filament string. I decided to set up collection point 4 weeks ago. Since that time, we collected over 28 kg of plastic material, which we'll continue to manufacture for its reusing. You can check if your filament supplier offers the same loop system. If they don't have it yet, ask them to make it. It can have a great impact. If you want to make your 3D printing production more sustainable, you can also consider use of recycled filament, energy supply from renewable resources, or process scrap parts within precious plastic hardware. But please, print parts which have a purpose and don't print a crap. Think about other products which can be reused in a loop system. Think different. Thank you.